If you're looking to shed some weight this holiday, forget about all those fad diets. A simple solution may be as simple as changing your dinnerware. New research found the color of your dishes could be controlling your waistline. Eyewitness News 5's morning anchor Matt Garcia explains new at 5.
The color of your plate and the numbers on your scale could be connected. Is it possible? The theory was tested at this Italian restaurant in New York City. 10 unsuspecting guests were given pasta with red sauce on different plates. It works like an illusion. Put red food on a white plate and you can clearly see how much you've got. But when the plate's the same color as the food, like marinara sauce on a red plate,
you serve yourself more if there's less contrast because the same amount appears smaller. So then you're more likely to give more to get the same effect.
So what did they find? Well, it turns out people with red plates took an average of 2 ounces more than the people with white plates. It might not seem like a lot, but it can add up over time. And for this meal, that's about 200 calories, which adds up to about 2 pounds a month, or 24 pounds a year. Matt Garcia, Eyewitness News 5.
Wow. Now, obviously, you can't have two different dishes for everything you cook. Doctors recommend white plates as all-around pick. Two colors you probably want to stay away from, though, are red and gold, since those colors show up often in foods.